Gang, 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 gang. Know the fucking thing.
Slam it.
All from Fair, Crip shit.
I love Chris Rich.
Wait. Skrr. Bap. Bap, 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 bap. Skrr. Let it to the fucking is. You know the thing.
Blue woo.
Look. What now? Name one person that you got down. Three men already got put down. Another one, put down. Two times more, got down. He tried duck out, got ducked down. Gucked out, 3T and YG out the workhouse. What now? Name one person that you got down. Three men already got put down. Another one, put down. Two times more, got down. He tried duck out, got ducked down. Guts up, VT and YG out the workout. Made a tune called Rue where they say they got down this and that. But none of them drills was done by you. Like, why do you rap by jumping a booth? This anti-you got me confused. You can't say that we do no chillings if you got hit at the barbecue. It's conquer, you weren't the only one to held it to. I don't wanna hear no chat about pellets and was on my J's when I chased 5 youths. Almost got hit, he said I quote, I count my blessings. And still he asked for the net, like I'll make you learn your lesson. If you heard that call got slapped, it was done by 3, 5, 10 or 11. If you heard that son got shaved in ends, it's not always Kevin. For the door verbal's contagious, I try and understand but I still don't get it. On the up block someone got deaded, and his man ain't receiving a message. Down 5 beats and I couldn't catch them, so the smoking needs to cut down. Cowlitz G's been got down, then we knock out how many we duck down. Got down cool, a slap that counts his mum's house. Used to be cool with these niggas back then, now I'm beefing them for the ops now. What now? Name one person that you got down. Three men already got put down, another one put down. Two times more, got down. He tried duck out, got ducked down. Guts out, 3T and YG out the workhouse. What now? Name one person that you got down. Three man already got put down. Another one, put down. Two times more, got down. He tried duck out, got ducked down. Guts out, 3T and YG out the workhouse. I got more respect for the Norfolk youths, but they still can't chat call three of them. And if you got shot in his head, it would've went through and then hit. He's so lucky he's scared instead, but his whip still got pierced with lead. Let me tell you a story about how a nerd tried pull up a ped. He pulled up on back, that's wavy, so I backed my shank on brazy. Two men on a ped, they're wavy, then one had a dot, how wavy. So why did he keep it moving, or should I say that you kept it wavy? You're wondering who man I chat about, is mad cause I'm chatting about. I'm like Prada, the art boy's fast, and it ain't even Ramadan. That's three of your best friends, dude. Everybody's dropped like one avalanche. If you get caught by gang, you get put in a spliff and you will get brassed. And me, I saw my man's marge and assisting, I said, what one? Me and your son ain't butting long. Last time that I bucked your son, he was gonna get smoked like bong. It was me and Ace on a 125. Really was screaming like he's singing a song. Feel like a wizard when I wave this wand. And I love when the whip gets spun. Jump out gang, then shells get dumb. Back, you know the fucking thing. Free the fucking guys. Free everyone in the fucking jail house and fuck the ops. You know the thing already. Let it to the fucking A's, you get it? Gang.